Welcome back to Daytime, everyone. Our next guest has a question for you. How old does your body think you are? Did you know there are seven deadly sins of aging? Dr. Michael Garko is here to talk about the difference between your biological age versus your chronological age and what we can all do to live longer and healthier lives. Good to have you here.
Good morning. How are you?
Wonderful. Biological age, chronological age, not the same thing?
No, they're not the same. You want to focus on your biological age, and that's where you really make a difference in your life. It's not how old you are in numbers, but how old are you functionally?
Right. Now, how do we know how we're doing functionally?
Well, you're gonna look it, you're gonna feel it. And it's all about aging. And one of the myths of aging is that we age gracefully. That really is not necessarily true. And that approach presumes that you have the genetics to get it done. Well, you know, 25% of aging is accounted for by genetics, the other 75% by your lifestyle and your nutrition. And the key to aging well throughout the lifespan, which begins from the time you're born until you die, is to minimize the inflammation and oxidation in your body created by free radicals. This happens to everybody all day long, every day of your life. And so you're looking for a way to reduce the inflammation and oxidation. That idea has been around since the 1930s. It's a very formidable theory. It's called the free radical theory of aging. A lot of evidence and science to support it.
What should we do, live in a bubble?
No.
And just drink liquids?
No, we all commit nutritional sin, right?
We sure do.
And that's where the seven deadly sins come in. And those seven deadly sins really contribute to the creation of inflammation and oxidation. Stripped down, refined, processed carbohydrates, saturated and trans fats.
We're looking at some of those right here.
That's
okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Sodium in excess.
Mm.
Stress.
Yes.
All right. Sleep deprivation. Sedentary lifestyle.
Gee, a lot of people can relate to these, huh?
Stimulants and suppressants.
Uh-huh.
On my talk show, I talk about these all the time on Let's Talk Nutrition, all the time. Can't get into them today, but they all create inflammation and oxidation. Oxidation. Well, how do you counter all that?
How do you counter all that?
Well, if you ate 7 to 9 servings of fruits and vegetables every day, you get it done. But my experience over many years is that people just don't do that.
I don't know anyone that does that, to tell you the
truth. So, an easy way to do that, and an effective way and proven way, is to take dietary supplements. And so today I brought some that I take,
uh-huh,
that I know work, that are effective.
Okay, what works?
All right, for
example. In your opinion.
In my opinion.
Yes.
For example, this first one is a greens product.
Mm-hmm.
It has wheatgrass, barley grass, brown rice, corella, kelp. Easy to do.
Sounds delicious.
Yeah, it is good. It tastes
uh-huh
great. Make
okay
it like a smoothie with some ice cream. Oh, it's wonderful.
Okay.
That will help. That has an antioxidant rich. Then you have fish oil. Fish oil is one of the most important things you can put in your body.
Good.
To reduce the inflammation and the oxidation.
I'm
this is by
that.
Nordic Naturals.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Cayo Green.
Right.
And then next to it.
30 seconds.
Next
yes
one is the aged garlic extract. It's not raw garlic. This doesn't smell, doesn't taste bad, it doesn't leave any odor, and it's potent in antioxidant. Very powerful. In combination,
mm-hmm,
you can't go wrong. The last one is a spectrum of antioxidants that vitamin A, C, E, and so on, made by Vitamin Discount Center, very reasonable price. You take all of those and many others, you can fight that aging process.
And you exercise, don't you?
I work out 5 days a week.
See, the man practices what he preaches. Dr. Michael Garko, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You are never too young to eat right. I am heading over to the kitchen. We've got more daytime to come. Don't go away.